Kadambas. Kadambas was a royal family of Karnataka, which ruled northern parts of Karnataka and Konkan of the Pallava Empire. Tiarai Kutas or Tiarai Kutakas, a part of Apranta, Abhiras, two occupied parts of Apranta about the same period. Inscription number 53. Chandravalli stone inscription of Mayur Sarman. Since the inscription is in a bad state of preservation, the readings are mostly conjectural and hence doubtful. Provenance, Chandravalli, Chittaldurg district, Karnataka. Script, Middle Brahmi of the southern class of the 4th century AD. Language, Prakrit. English translation of the inscription. This tank was constructed by Mayura Sarman of the Kadambas, who had beaten the Tiarai Kutas, the Abhiras, the Pallavas, the people of Pariyatra and of Sakasthana, the Sendrakas and the people of Punada, which is modern Punnadu in southern Karnataka, and the Mokharis, Pariyatra mountain, which is western Vindhyas and western Aravali range. Sakasthana here seems to refer to the kingdom of the western Kshatrapas. The Sendrakas ruled somewhere in Andhra Pradesh. Mukharis or Mokhads in this context should be identified with their southern branch ruling somewhere in Tamil Nadu. Punada, which is modern Pannadu, was located in southern Karnataka. The Kadamba genealogy after Mayura Sarman, as reconstructed by Kjellhorn, is Mayur Sarman, Kandavarman, Bhagirtha, Ragha, Kakusthavarma. Kakusthavarma was the most powerful ruler of the dynasty. According to Sastari and Moras, under the rule of Kakusthavarma, the kingdom reached its pinnacle of success, and the Talagunda record calls him the ornament of the family. The Halasi and Halmidi inscriptions also hold him in a very high esteem. Krishnavarman I, son of Kakusthavarman. Santivarman, son of Kakusthavarman. Mrigeswarvarman, son of Santivarman. Mandhatrivarman, son of Santivarman. Vishnuvarman, son of Krishnavarman. Devavarman, son of Krishnavarman. Sinhavarman, son of Vishnuvarman. Krishnavarman II, son of Sinhavarman. Ravivarman, son of Mrigeswarvarman. Bhanuvarman, son of Mrigeswaravarman. Sivaratha, son of Mrigeswarvarman. Harivarman, son of Ravivarman.